this fishing adventure?
It's down the block. What are you talking about?
It's an actual trip because Dad left us. The frick.
Asshole. I hope I catch something better last time. I caught like a crayfish. That's all I got.
If I don't catch a three-headed fish, I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh, it's not the Simpsons, but that's the guys. Asshole.
Yeah, stupid. Dad didn't teach you well in 2 days.
Yeah, in 2 days he didn't teach shit.
Remember, he said to look for the fucking runoff.
Runoff?
Yeah, the vent in the river.
Why the hell is there a vent in the river?
Radiation comes out of there.
Oh.
This is the runoff, remember?
Oh yeah, gosh. Now I know why you want three heads.
That's why I want three heads. If I don't get three heads, I'm gonna be pissed. It should be getting close.
Finally, long walk.
Yeah. You all the way in for this?
Yeah, this is a spot.
Really?
Yeah.
I caught that 10-minute journey for a little dream like that?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna catch a fish as big as my dick. It was like this.
I can find a drain in the middle of the street by our house.
Like this.
Like this?
Like this.
Get it right. Sure.
Let's go.
Sure. That show, you know.
Cast off.
They have a little hole together. Why do cats not have no bait on it yet? You can't catch a fish as a hook.
The fish fill the radiation. They don't know what food is.
Very true.
Yeah, right?
Very, very true.
So what type of bug's supposed to get here?
I don't know.
You hurry up, I want a fish.
It's broken.
So what? You string it.
I don't know how to do it.
Learn. Dad should have taught you that. Oh wait.
Dad's even shit.
Oh wait.
Well, he said in an hour or so, maybe less, is whenever he gets here.
All right.
He's very unspecific.
All right, so let's start this.
What's up, Joe? Joe Smo?
What's
going on, buddy?
What's up, dude? Yeah.
The ride just won't work.
Ride don't work?
No, you gotta make it work. I've tried, I took medicine, it doesn't help at all.
What's up, Billy?
What's up, Clark?
Finally,
I've been catching nothing. This shit sucks. I'm only catching tin cans and pieces of wood. I think I'm doing something wrong here. Hey guys, I caught dinner.
Yay.
Go get the campfire ready. Looks tasty.
God.
Yeah, I'm leaving. You know what? Fuck this. I gotta go take a piss. I ain't catching anything anymore. I'll be right back.
Says we drink a gallon of soda every day.
Don't
badass.
I know what I do. Find a spot where nobody is.
In hot locations.
Really cool.
Yeah, Fox Kelly. Yeah. This place is actually in his book.
Really?
Yeah. It's kind of freaky. three murders happened over here.
Yeah, right here it says it talks about the legend of the cock killer. About a half man, half chicken. I guess these couple murders happened here back in 1978.
Half man, half chicken?
Half man, half chicken. It says right here. You want to read it? This happened all right here. This is Fox Valley, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, Fox Valley, Wisconsin. Story of Cock and Killadoo. It says here that Sylvester Stevenson, 1978, molested a chicken on his farmhouse and it gave chicken a birth to a half man, half chicken. It's weird. Sounds like a Goody Witch dumb Goosebumps story, or like idiotic Scooby-Doo tale ever.
I should look it up on my phone and see if it is true. Like sometimes these writers, they put some fake garbage in there just to sell the book, you know, so.
It also says here that it kills people with an axe. Why would a chicken use an axe?
I don't know, man. It's pretty strange. I'm surprised I never heard about the story.
It has to be fake. I do not believe this for 1 second. Cock-a-killadoo. Kiss my ass. I don't believe that garbage.
That's just boring. Catch shit here. Where'd Billy go?
Not sure.
Billy! Billy!
You don't know where Billy went at all?
I think he said he went to take the lead.
Much soda. I'm gonna go look for him. Seriously, stop scaring me. It's not funny.
Billy! Billy!
Oh my god. Oh!
Being in shape. I should not stop working out.
Billy! No! Hey! Hey! Billy Joe! Billy! Hey Joe! Joe! Billy! Billy! Joe! Joe! Billy Joe! Yo, Billy! Hey, Joe, get your ass back here. Let's pack up. I'm ready to go. Oh, hey!
Where's everybody?
James. Right here. You see it?
Mm-hmm. Billy! Billy!
What?
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Relax. Relax, Joe. It could be deer blood. Somebody decided to kill a deer with an axe. Cause it's psychotic. It's not Billy's.
Go.
Cut.